like, I need this job. I need to do this, you know?
We don't have any more of the double ribbed boxes.
Can you order some for me?
How much you need?
12.
They'll be here by Wednesday.
Who is that?
New girl.
She fine.
That's what you like?
Oh, she watching me.
She likes your style.
You think so?
Yeah, for sure.
Hello, beautiful.
I was married, and my wife, Ella, my ex-wife, she did me wrong. She cheated on me, but that's all right. I didn't want to be with her no way, because she's too old.
Hi, how can I help?
You married?
No.
You want a husband?
Yeah, one day.
Let me take you out.
No, I'm fine, thanks.
Oh, yes, you are.
There was a guy that came in here today, and I don't know what his name was, but an older guy, and it was really kind of creepy. Like, he said to me, do I want to get married?
Franklin, I'll order the boxes. Come back in on Wednesday.
Oh, okay. I'll see you on Wednesday.
Don't worry, I got you covered, man. I'll take care of you.
She was beautiful, and I got a date with her on Wednesday. So I am ready. I am so ready. Yes, I think I found love. I don't even really know her name, to be honest with you, but I tell you what, her name is Love Lee. Middle name Lee. First name Love.
Hello. Hi, Brian. I want my mail.
I thought I gave you your mail already.
You never give me mail.
Alright. Did you see her mail, man?
Una fila terrible. Una fila ni la perraca. For 6 months, you don't see anything?
Yeah, we didn't see anything here. I'm sorry, we don't have it. What you want me to do?
Brian. Always when I come here, you told me the same thing. I don't see your mail. Why?
What are you talking about? If I don't have your mail, then I don't have your mail.
But I have the emails that say that they sent
me. Did you have delivery confirmation and got sent to this post office?
Yes.
Well, you got to check with your sender because I don't know. I don't have it here. I checked before. I didn't see anything.
Check again, please.
I don't have your mail here. Like, I checked already.
Okay. Esas son mis gafas.
Gafas? We have no giraffes
The
here.
Glasses are mine.
Oh, these glasses?
Yes, those glasses are mine.
Oh, no. These are my glasses.
Really?
Yeah, I was about
to say. Tú usas gafas de mujer? En serio?
What about them?
They are woman glasses.
Woman glasses? Why?
Yeah.
Oh, because they're blinging? No, you didn't know. That's a new style.
That Colombian girl, supposedly, she's been having mail delivered here, and it's been going missing. I keep telling her every time that nothing has come in, but, you know.
Girls like a mommy, don't clown.
Okay, you know?
What?
What happened?
What? All right. There was supposed to be $400 in here. And it's not in here when she gave it to me. My money's missing.
Come on, how could I be a thief? Why would I want to steal anything from this dump?
Whoever took my money is going to regret messing with me. Because I'm going to go fucking bat crazy in here. You'll see.
Did I take Miss Olenkin's money? Maybe I did, maybe I didn't, but I did it. And will I tell you who did it? No. Why? Cause I ain't no snitch, bitch.
You're gonna wish you all never fucked with me.
Since things became missing, I don't know who to trust and who not to trust. So while I'm gone, I'm gonna have a private investor come and just peek his head in every now and then. Or it might be a girl. Who knows? I don't know.
You know, seeing my wife in that state,
It's making me think twice about my actions.
Oh. It's really good news.
I came to a fork in the road. It's time for a change.
So what are you gonna do?
I think Tracy and I, it's time for us to procreate.
Ah. That's a fantastic idea. I really think a child will help fix the situation.
Yeah, Tracy has so much energy. And I think having a kid will bring us closer together. And distract her a little bit. I think that's the only thing that will save our relationship. Is procreating a little angel. And just giving her something to do besides just nag me and nag me and nag me and nag me and nag me.
Really do love her, huh?
Yeah, man. She's my heart. But lately, she's just been nagging all the time and won't give me any space. But who else am I gonna have to get my adrenaline flowing like my wife? You know? One day, you'll find a love like this.
I've been there before. Totally messed it up.
You been married?
Nah, but I would have been. Just totally messed things up.
Whoa down. This story is about me right now, okay?
What's up, brothers?
Hey, what's up, man? Woo.
Look like I'm interrupting a serious conversation.
I just don't like him coming in thinking he's all buff and strong. All he's doing is carrying water. H2O, come on. What do you do? Hit the gym. You think you're from Gold's Gym? You think you're Arnold Schwarzenegger's black cousin? Huh?
Well, I was next door earlier, and the cutie told me it was a fight in here.
Yeah, it was crazy. Eddie's...
There's always something crazy going on here. Where do I sign?
Well, you know, I always felt like Eddie and I was actually separated at birth. I feel like we have so much in common that I think about him when I go home, and I'm pretty sure that he thinks about me. What starts my day is the idea of me bringing water to him. Where's Laquandra?
Where is Laquandra?
We all get the same 15-minute breaks every day. We get three. They don't need to get mad at me because they don't all take their 15-minute breaks. That ain't my problem.
I don't know. She's running late. We got a new girl. Don't know where she is.
I'll have to meet her later. But I gotta go, boys. I got a large order to drop off at the beauty supply. Yeah.
Dana did come by here yesterday.
What was she here for? Getting stamps?
She was definitely stamped up.
Hey, Franklin, my man.
All right.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, all right.
You take care of this.
I came in here to drop off the movie listings for my date tomorrow.
What date? With who?
You play too much. I thought you said you got this in the comeback on Wednesday.
Yeah, for your boxes.
I think I had a date. No, I had a date with her. It was perfect. Everything was gonna work out right. And I don't know what happened with it, but no, I didn't think I had a date. I mean, she liked me. You know, she liked me. She looked at me. She liked my style. Yeah, I do need those boxes. Well, where's she at?
Either she's not coming back or she's running late.
Well, if she come back, give this to her for me.
Call me Cupid.
Well, I'm trusting you.
All right. Okay. All right.
Yeah, all right. Cupid told me it was going to be a date and told me to let him handle everything, and he did. And I believe him because he's a truthful person. And he did it, and I believe him, and it was going to be a date. And on account of all that, he didn't play the game with me because he tried to act like he didn't know that I had a date, but he was just playing. So the date, far as I know, is still good, as far as I know.
I can't believe my eyes.